Some of the greatest players in the history of Michigan rugby about to teach the young boys a lesson.
Get those old guys ready.
Yeah, we got to get the old guys ready, and that means a lot of stretching and a lot of Bengay.
All the old guys come to town expecting that they will win. So they often want all the good guys to be old boys. They want to stack the team so that the old boys win and show the young boys what it's all about.
We've got about 250 players back, and probably 400 some people that will participate today at the game.
For the first game, we put together an old boys side featuring one guy from the 70s, four guys from the 80s, five guys from the 90s, five guys from the 2000s, so a good mix. For the bigger forwards, we've got some of the old guys. Hopefully they'll give a good thrashing to these young guys. We'll see lots of substitutions, a lot of action. We're in for some great rugby today.